When I first came here, when I was choosing my major, I chose animal science because I always knew I liked animals growing up. I took Intro to Companion Animals with Dr. Sean Bird, and I enjoyed the material so much and I enjoyed him so much that I, you know, started thinking about it, and I asked him about shadowing at his clinic since I was interested. I went and shadowed, and they really enjoyed having me there. I really enjoyed being there. They offered me a job, and I just fell in love with the practice. I decided I wanted to be a vet. Being in the pre-vet program, you take a class that is specifically called animal handling. So literally the entire class is 100% hands-on handling. We get to go out to the wonderful farm facility that SEMO owns. We got to work with all of their cattle there. We got to take field trips to a caprine facility, working with some sheep. We got to go visit a horse barn. We've been able to have a lot of hands-on experience, and also there are a lot of clubs that offer hands-on experience. I think that Southeast is a wonderful place. It offers a lot of opportunity, and not even just in my department, in so many other departments. And I have found that so many students feel at home here. It's a wonderful size of a university. You're not lost in the crowd. All of the professors here know your name. They know your face. There's so many ways to get involved and stay happy on campus. And I couldn't picture myself anywhere else.